Do you know who the oldest person recorded in the Bible is? Methuselah, his name literally means man of the dart, was recorded to be the oldest person in the Bible, living for an astonishing 969 years. He was the son of Enoch, who was taken up to heaven without dying. Regardless of his actual age, Methuselah is a fascinating figure in the Bible. His long life is a reminder of the power of God and the mystery of human existence.